Dear graduates and families, we are so glad you are able to be with us virtually on this important day. Our community shares your joy in honoring this outstanding class of graduates, and I am so pleased we are able to celebrate you today. I always look forward to this time of year at the University of Minnesota Morris. This is a very special institution with a strong and clear set of values, a commitment to access, appreciation for diversity in all of its forms, and belief in the power of education for societal good. The UMN Morris Class of 2020, with its collective achievements, demonstrates the power of these values. As one of the country's top public liberal arts colleges, UMN Morris provides talented students access to life-changing educational experiences. Our students strive to strengthen their communities, and this year's graduates are no exception. They have studied abroad, led student organizations, taken part in athletic competitions, and musical theater and dance performances. They have served the region and participated in creative and scholarly activities alongside award-winning teacher scholars. And they have overcome unprecedented challenges to completing their degrees. These graduates exemplify our mission, serving as models of institutional values such as reasoned discourse, discovery, intellectual growth, and civic responsibility. They are prepared to continue their lives as engaged and committed global citizens. We are immensely proud of them and all they have accomplished and all that they will accomplish. Today we celebrate not only these outstanding graduates, but also each and every one of you who has stood by them, a powerful network of family and friends that made it possible for these students to succeed. I wish you a memorable and gratifying day as we celebrate together this landmark moment in our graduates' lifelong journeys of growth and learning. Congratulations.
Chancellor Baer, thank you for inviting me to participate in your commencement celebration. Greetings, graduates, family and friends, faculty and staff, everyone joining us from around the world for this celebration. I am honored to bring greetings from the University of Minnesota Board of Regents, my colleagues there. University of Minnesota Morris graduates, congratulations on this achievement. As you embark on what lies ahead, your career or continued education, carry your University of Minnesota degree proudly. But know it comes with great responsibility too, an expectation to positively contribute to your communities, the state of Minnesota, the nation, and yes, even the world. Your family, staff, friends, and faculty have been part of the process to help you build your dreams. Thank them for being part of your support network. Now go forward with the hope and the confidence in your preparation for your life's goals. Congratulations, graduates.